The 25-year-old former first daughter, Malia Obama, showed off her long legs in a very short skirt on the red carpet. She was at the Sundance Film Festival in Park City, Utah, on Thursday to celebrate her new short film, The Heart. She wrote and directed the film, which is about a man who is lonely and sad after his mother dies. He had a fight with her over groceries, and she left him a strange request in her will. The film will be shown throughout the week.